Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply. Or simply. David, yes, David, David, why not? David, David. David Lynch, it's January 28th, 2023, and it's Saturday here in Naples at totally gray sky and afternoon because are already 14 and a half practically. There is still right now 51 and 8 Fahrenheit 11 Celsius, and this means that objectively it's that today really cold, like in these days, in this period. And if, as you know, I feel it less, not all that cold, I feel it, but not all that cold. Thanks to a series of practices that I do from some years, and through which I feel it less than the normality. And yes, through these practices, I try to fight the cold. At least I try. But I repeat, objectively, it's a winter or cold day. Being early afternoon, I think that the temperature is going to this, repeat as I said just before, 51 degrees Fahrenheit, 11 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that, as anticipated at the opening, absolutely, we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, and if you see. Yes, totally cloudy, grey cloud in this moment. Sky, I think in the next moments it should be became dark cloudy, and also that I think also that it could rain the next hours, but obviously we aren't magicians or wizards on this point, so we will see. Bad well for me in this moment, but mostly bad. So says this, so from the mythical wind, the new grey curtain since November 1, 2022, and also these beautiful painted wavy branches. Does regard the wind of its green roller shooter, not visible in this video, in fact in this shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, Yamaha GX 640, APG 625. Eva, I'm grateful to the people for the channel, reports a celebrity to everyone, also to my brother and the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today, but as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. Absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.